the meeting of mass, traditional and contemporary, from uptown and downtown Scarborough. Wilson Road was the epicenter for this explosion, which signaled the official launch of Tobago's Carnival 2019. From there, they paraded to GNV Place, where the official ceremony took place.
Welcome and have a happy carnival. Happy as in H for have, A for act, P for pleasurable, P for pump. Yes, have a happy carnival. Take it back to the spirit of its origins and watch it bloom. In 2019, the Commission is working with our partners to improve standards and, most important, punctuality all around. We have at the regional appointed a Windward Carnival Committee, and we'll soon appoint a committee with responsibility for Juve in Scarborough. We are exploring an arrangement, hopefully with the cooperation of all parties, that will see active Calypso tents in Tobago this season. We'd also like to see a well-organized Tobago Road March that includes steel bands playing a tune composed by a performer from Tobago.
Today's launch was strategically planned to coincide with the maiden voyage of the MV Ventura to our shores, so that our visitors can experience one of this country's greatest cultural exports firsthand. And indeed, they did seem to have immensely enjoyed the presentation. I look forward to more innovative ideas by all stakeholders throughout the season as we continue to focus on developing Destination Tobago, utilizing the avenues available to us.
A major aspect of our culture in Tobago is our carnival, which is essentially part of our heritage. Tobago's carnival is truly an expression of our people and our creativity. If one goes around to the various mass camps in the different villages, one is sure to see work being done on the costumes in preparation for the parade of the band. This is a time when we see unity and love amongst our people. Our product is quite unique. As I speak to you, there are persons who are preparing for Panorama, and I understand as well that Modern Mud is already in preparation